Here we have ABA E8s at the B&O's. Sure do. And the E8s start to move. They're big. We're gonna get these B&O heavy B&O coaches moving, which has a full dome in the middle. Fifth coach behind the locomotives, as we like it. They're faster than that unit by far. Mainly because their wheels are bigger. You guys may have also noticed that the third unit's C&O. That's because when we go to switch to C&O contest, we don't have to waste time.